Welcome to the General Assembly of EGU in Vienna. This year, the General Assembly's focus on its theme, which is the face of Earth. We have examined in the GIFT workshop 2014 one particular face of our planet, the climate and the climate change. The GIFT workshop started about 20 years ago. It is a workshop entirely dedicated to teachers. Every time we have tried to improve it. So from a purely workshop made up of presentation by scientists, we have progressively added presentation by the teachers themselves as posters so that they can explain what they have done in their classroom to their fellow teachers. We have added very high class and so on activity as very low price so that everybody can make it in the classroom. And so on our webpage, which have also evolved, we report now, we upload not only the presentation by the scientists with videos and slides, but also we upload the hands-on activity and the way one teacher anywhere in the world can build the experiment, the equipment to show the experiments to the pupils. This is important because we can examine aspects of the Earth, but also aspects dealing with what we call the fluid envelopes of the Earth, meaning the atmosphere and ocean. We can explain now what ocean acidification is. This is something important and relatively unknown up to now. We are aware that a workshop in Vienna is not enough to reach all the teachers worldwide. And so we have progressively developed local within in different countries, mostly in Asia, Africa and Latin America, where we welcome teachers from the neighboring countries so that this kind of information can be also brought to many people who we would not have the opportunity to have it. So we are very touched in a certain way and very motivated to go on.